젠, 나 드디어 남자친구 생겼어. 진짜? 정말 잘됐다. I'm so happy for you. Now, how do you say this in Korean? There are times that you just want to celebrate, you want to show how much you're happy for somebody. I'm happy for you. In Korean, you can say 정말 잘 됐다. Now, this is the expression you can use to your friends in an informal situation. 정말 really 잘 됐다. Today's key expression is 잘 됐다. 잘 means well. 되다 means to become. 잘 됐다 literally means something went well. It means I'm so happy for you. 정말 잘 됐다. 와, 드디어 이사 가게 됐어? 정말 잘 됐다. 그 상사 이제 그만뒀어? 정말 잘 됐다. Yes, you can of course say 축하합니다, which means congratulations, 축하해, 축하해요, 축하합니다. But Koreans use 정말 잘 됐어, 잘 됐다 a lot as well. Come to think of it, I don't really use this expression in a formal situation. 정말 잘 됐습니다. 정말 잘 됐어요. Not really. In a formal situation, it's safe to just say 축하합니다.